Hey guys, you're from Austria?
Yes, yes. Of course.
Do you have a country you like besides Austria?
Yes, for example, Greece, because we fly every year to Greece and it's our second home.
I like Hungary or the Czech Republic, please.
Why do you like it?
It's a part of the history of Austria.
Yeah.
Both countries.
I have to look at the ice cream. Thank you, and enjoy your ice cream.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Welches Land magst du, aber nicht Türkei oder Österreich?
Schweden.
Schweden?
Ja.
Norway.
Skandinavien.
Ja.
Warum?
Weil ich liebe diese Farbe, gelb und blau. Fenerbahçe.
Alle Länder sind gut.
Definitely Bosnia, but also like our neighbors are kind of sympathetic, like Germany. I like Germany very much.
Like
Bavaria, the Bavarian culture. So
China.
China?
Yeah, I used to live in China for years. I like China a lot.
Which city?
Shanghai. Probably Germany because of Berlin. And yeah, I can't think of anything else.
You like Berlin?
Yes.
Why do you like it?
Partying.
Which country do you like the most besides Austria?
Nepal.
And why do you like it?
Because I've been there and it's amazing and the people are so nice.
Yeah, I like Spain.
Why do you like it?
Yeah, because you can go into the sea and have a swim. It's really warm there.
Nice warm place. What about you?
I like Iran.
Iran?
Yeah.
Yeah, why?
Because it's not very touristic, but there's a lot of things to see and the people are very nice.
Super friendly.
Actually, one of the most countries I love the continent in Africa because the people is very warm. I was in October in Botswana. It's very nice also. Arabic countries also like has really very delicious food. I advise the people to come to Morocco. Stay in
nice.
The first.
Yeah. Which country do you like the most besides your own country?
Mexico. Both of us, I would say.
Yeah,
Mexico.
See? Mexico.
Italien.
Warum?
Die Atmosphäre, das Meer, schön.
Okay guys, do you have a country you like other than Austria?
Yes, Germany.
What about you?
America. French.
France? Do you have a country you don't like?
Oh, Germany.
Germany.
Why you don't like it?
I don't like it, so.
Because Austria is better?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much guys.
I guess every country has its beautiful things. If you go to Italy, you have the sea, you have the mountains, you have everything. Italy is one of my favorite countries. Switzerland is very nice, even parts of Germany are very nice. But to be honest, I'm a fan of Austria.
Probably go to Croatia.
Beautiful destination.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so which country do you like the most?
Ireland.
Besides Italy, yeah?
Yeah, besides Italy.
Yeah. What about you?
And I like Mexico. Mexico is my favorite country, and I'm from Germany.
I like Armenia pretty much.
Why do you like it?
I have worked there. It's a nice, cozy, small country, full of beautiful nature and not too populated.
That's true, yeah?
I would recommend Iceland and Croatia. Yes.
Yep.
Very beautiful countries.
I like Norway, for example.
Yeah.
I like nearly all of the countries. Every country has some different specifications and culture.
Yeah.